Hey Bed Wars Warriors, welcome back to the channel. Today we're diving into an essential skill for dominating PvP in Bed Wars, block placement. Whether you're defending your bed or going toe-to-toe with enemies, knowing how to use blocks efficiently can give the upper hand. Ready to sharpen your skills? Let's get started. First up, let's talk about why blocks placement is crucial in PvP scenarios. Blocks aren't just for building. They're a powerful tool for both offense and defense during fights. Here's how you can use them to your advantage. Creating barriers. Place blocks quickly to create barriers or walls during a fight. Use blocks to block enemy shots or prevent them from reaching you. Use blocks to create platforms or stairs to escape tricky situations or gain high ground. Now let's dive into some advanced block placement techniques that will elevate your PvP game. Block clutching. Quickly place blocks underneath you while falling to prevent you from falling into the void. Use blocks to obstruct enemy pathways, making it harder for them to chase you or reach their destination to hit you. Common mistakes and how to avoid them. Even experienced players can make mistakes with block placement. Let's go over some common errors and how to avoid them. Overbuilding. Placing too many blocks when a few would be suffice. Be efficient with your block placement. Only use as many blocks as necessary to achieve your goal. Poor placement during combat. Placing blocks in inefficient spots that don't help in the fight. Think strategically and where to place blocks for maximum impact. Accidentally placing blocks that obstruct your own movement. Be mindful of your surroundings and plan your placements to avoid trapping yourself. Ready to put these techniques into practice? Here's some drills that can help you improve your block placement in PvP situations. If you go onto the server bedwarspractice.net, there's a block clutching practice section that you can improve your skills on block clutching. And that's it for a guide on block placement in PvP scenarios in Bed Wars. With these tips and techniques, you'll be better equipped to handle any fight that comes your way. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more gaming content, and drop a comment with your own block placement strategies. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.